Hello, I'm Matt, and welcome to the Great British Quiz Show, where I try to bring just a tiny bit of that pub quiz experience to your screens. Let's go over how it works. This quiz is split into four rounds. Going to be three themed rounds, which will change every episode, followed by a general knowledge multiple choice round. Each round's made up of 10 questions, and you'll have 10 seconds to answer each one before the answer's revealed. And that's it. If you want to make it a little competitive, here's one idea for a scoring system. 1 point for every correct answer in the themed rounds. Before the quiz starts, each player picks one of the three themed rounds as their specialist subjects, and that round will be worth double points. Then in the final round, you score 2 points for a correct answer, but lose 2 points for an incorrect answer. Now that's just one way to play, so feel free to come up with your own, and if you do, please leave me a comment describing it, because I'd love to know how other people are changing the rules and coming up with different point systems for these. So with that done, let's move on to the topics. I'll give you a few seconds for each of you to pick out your specialist subjects, and remember that will be worth double points. If you like these quizzes, and you'd like to buy me a coffee, you can scan the QR code on the screen with your phone, or click the link in the video description below, and it'll take you to a page where you can do that. Any form of support, be it coffee, subscribes, likes, it really helps me out, so thank you, and let's get on with the quiz. So how did it go? Please post your scores in the comments. I would love to see how you all did. And if you came up with a different scoring system, I'd really like to know what you did and how it went. So please leave a comment for that as well. If you've enjoyed the video, it helps me out immeasurably if you can subscribe to my channel, tap the like button, hit the bell so you know when new videos come out, which should be Mondays and Fridays, and share the video with your friends, your family, your colleagues, anybody you think might enjoy it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon.